That is Dan Cowdery, who won. Car number 43 is Steve Lake. That's Steve Lake. And this year, second annual military history challenge is starting.
Alongside the car number 37, Ted Strasher. Starts 24. 1,460 cc's. It's a 15.